Hi, Mark, and everyone at We See Hope, and also everyone that is a part of One Retinoblastoma World. My name is Derek Fisher, and I just wanted to send some quick thoughts and words of encouragement for all of you that are there in Washington, D.C. this weekend. I wish I could be there, but in lieu of being there, I just wanted to say that it is an honor and a privilege to be a part of this family that we all share in terms of retinoblastoma and our children, our families, how we've all been impacted by it. And just want to remind you that our children are stronger than they look and stronger than what they can say even at young ages. And so to believe and have faith that you are going to get on the other side of this, that your children are going to respond well to treatment. You're with great doctors, things are going to work out. And it is hard to understand that at diagnosis or shortly thereafter. But now, for me being on the other side of it, I just want to remind you that you will be too. Your children are doing great, they will do great. And we have to all just continue to believe that. So any prayers and thoughts that you've sent our way, we appreciate them and I thank you for them. And we'll continue to do the same for you. All right, God bless.